So we're going to send this out to he's an ornithologist. His name is David Byrd. I kid you not. That's his real name. And he is leading a group of birders, people who are really know a lot about birds. And this has been going on for quite some time. Their request is to lobby the federal government to declare the Canada Jay, our national bird. Now, it's shocking to know that we don't have a national bird. We're one of the few countries in the civilized world that does not have a national bird. So they've started this campaign a few years ago to make the Canada Jay. Another word for that, of course, is Whiskey Jack, which is why it caught my attention. And so I've been in touch with David many times. I've been in fact, I wrote this song to kind of draw attention to it. If there's any celebrities in the audience, we're looking for someone to endorse this notion so we can get the attention of the government of Canada to really put some weight behind this campaign to bring this this injustice to the forefront. So if there's anybody out there who has connection with Justin or, you know, somebody, anybody.
I believe it's this song that's going to put it over the top.
Bless your heart. It's called, If Stompin' Tom Was Our National Bird. Then we'd have a national bird for sure. David, if you're watching this, he helped write one of the lines in the... apparently, the first time around, I put something in there about Wasaka Jack, which I thought was a Aboriginal translation, but as it turns out, it's very wrong. And I was told in no uncertain circumstances that under no circumstances would I be allowed to sing that song using that phrase. So we had to change the last line of the song so that all the ornithological freaks are happy. So there you go. It goes like this. One, two, three. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, I wonder what he'd be. I doubt he'd be a robin or a pretty chickadee. His plumage would be mostly gray with a little touch of black. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a whiskey jack.
Whiskey jack.
A Canada Jay, sassy, smart, and bold.
Whiskey jack.
He's a trickster, mischievous, we're told.
Whiskey jack.
He's not a snowbird flying south and back. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a whiskey jack. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd stand on guard for thee. And if he sang the alphabet, it's X, Y, Z, not Z. He'd swoop down to a logger's camp and grab a little snack. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a whiskey jack.
Whiskey jack.
He's a Canada Jay, sassy, smart, and bold.
Whiskey jack.
He's a trickster, mischievous, we're told.
Whiskey Jack,
he's not a snowbird flying south and back. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a Whiskey Jack. Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd fly from coast to coast. He'd visit every campground from south to northernmost. He's called an old camp robber, he steals what he can pack. If Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a whiskey jack.
Whiskey jack.
A Canada Jay, sassy, smart, and bold.
Whiskey jack.
He's a trickster, mischievous, for tall.
Whiskey jack,
he's not a snowbird flying south and back. Stompin' Tom was a national bird, he'd be a whiskey jack.